I'm gonna do the same shit tomorrow with my family.
Yeah, we work for
it's national.
I ain't no local nigga. This ain't no local DJ.
Two-day vlog. Jacquees concert tonight. I'm opening up for him, man. This shit's about to be crazy. I forgot my hat at home, so I'm gonna double back. And then we're gonna go and grab that shit. I actually need a haircut, but clothes don't make the player. Player make the clothes. Let's go.
I need the hat, eh, bro? It's like, it's a staple. It's like the Mr. C. It's the staple. I can't go on stage without my hat. It's like my superpower, man. We'll go get the hat. This is the plan. We go get the hat, and then we go to the show.
Hey, that's kind of nerve.
Appreciate it, man.
Yeah,
that's it, bro.
The day was going great, and then what are the chances of getting stuck in an elevator with Jacquees? I swear to God, this doesn't. I can't make this shit up, bro.
Yo! Yo! We're not moving.
Big shout out to a security guard who manually tried to open up the doors, which I've heard in an elevator emergency is the last worst thing that you could possibly do. So we just saw like a wall of concrete.
Hey, we're stuck in the elevator.
Nah, nothing's happening. I'm holding it, but nothing's happening.
What did he just say? Bro, dead set. Like, the room is awkward enough because that we're all stuck in here. It's been over 15 minutes and this guy's like, I knew I should have gone. What's that supposed to mean, bro?
Oh my God. Oh my days, you are the man.
On second thought, Jacquees actually is the man because this guy saved the day. He read the instructions on the other side of the elevator. Apparently this shit happens all the time. So he held in level one. We felt a little jiggle, the movement. The lift started working, took us up to the top. Doors opened and voila.
You are the man. Give me the fuck out of this elevator, lad. No.
We nearly just like died in the elevator and Jacquees saved us all.
Bro, what the
when
f-
that died?
We're fucking friends for life now. I hope you know this.
Grinding slowly. Hey, what it is, what you wanna know? I done ripped about 100 shows. You'll be coming back to me.
Sound check is done. Being stuck in an elevator with new friends is done. Doors are about to open. We're at Jacquees. It's going to be a crazy show. We'll take a look at the lights, guys. It looks amazing.
But yeah, man, that's it.
Let's go.
Fuck it up to this.
Congratulations, my brother.
That shit was crazy.
That was a really good set, bro.
It's a nice little warm up. You're gonna have to put up with it just a little bit more.
Mr. C!
You just said Buffy, bro.
wanna fuck. Hey girl, you know the deal. I gotta keep it real. I know.
Cee'n this bitch. You know what I'm saying? That nigga international. He ain't no local nigga. This ain't no local DJ.
Wait, one more time. Come
on, man.
Have you played, man?
Have a good one.
So tell me what happened, man. Let's hear it. Let's hear it, bro.
I went to every level.
Oh,
I was like, I went to level 6 and then
do
I went back
down. Do you
not
remember what level you were?
I remember, we were rushing.
Oh, it was level 4, wasn't it?
It was level 4!
I know.
This is why you should have came, bro.
I know.
What? I'm out of breath. I was stressing, bro. I was like, my car's broken into, I'm f***ed.
Alright, hey, we're at the Jacquees concert. I'm opening up for him in right now. It's a warm up, but we'll see how we go. So let's get the music started and let's go.
Type of dance move is this, bro? I don't know, man. I don't even know what's going through my head at this stage. But look, this is an indescribable feeling, man. Playing to this many people. I mean, any DJ can play Ice Spice. I get it, cuz. But it's all about entertainment. That's what it's about, bro. It's picking up the mic and DJing, interaction with the crowd. Look at the lights, brother.
I swear to God, there's something about me. Hey, I want you to say, you're a bad cunt, Jack. Say, you're a fucking bad cunt, Jack.
Hey, Shy. You and your parents get fucked up too. Also, love is keep fading. Money's for like 6 days. Gold bottles, stone bottles, still an itch.
This is my favorite part. This is my fucking favorite part. Sing this shit with me.
That's it, man, 2 days. Cause this shit was a blur, but that was mad. Oh my gosh. Opened up for Jacquees. That's 2 days in. Back-to-back shows in Sydney. That was a vibe, man. The power of DJing, man. I don't know, bro. I'm still like, you can feel the energy. I swear, bro. When you're on stage and you're singing them songs and then they're singing to you, you can't match that. It's like a roller coaster, man. You can't match that energy, man. But what are the chances of getting locked in the elevator with Jacquees, man? That shit was hilarious, man. Second day, we had dramas. I left my laptop in the car. I started in 15 minutes. I had to run back to the car. Lost my car in the car park in the middle of Sydney City. Fuck, man. Trying to be organized as much, but nothing ever goes to plan. But yeah, man. Best show, hands down, bro. Hands down, best show. I live for that shit.
I'ma keep it 100 with you. If you ain't reaching, my nigga, you ain't dreaming. Don't forget who you wanna be. You know what I'm talking about? Cause niggas get caught up all day long living somebody else's dream. You better live your own dream. Remember who you wanna be and go hard at being you. Fuck what somebody else is doing.